narcotic from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Good morning, everybody. We are in our offices, and today we will investigate about the water pollution.
We are going to some beaches from the south of the island.
And we will to ask people about what they think of water pollution.
Hello, everybody. We are on the beach Charco Laranja, and in this place, we take the opportunity to interview the people on the beach. We found two persons to make them some questions. Hello.
Hello.
Can you answer some questions?
Yes, of course.
What are you doing on the beach?
We are collecting rubbish in this beach that it doesn't go into the sea.
What do you think about the so much rubbish on the beach?
I think it's very bad. We are contaminating the habitat of the marine creatures.
Me too. I think it's bad for the marine ecosystem.
If you see people dropping rubbish on the beach, how do you react?
Well, for example, I tell them to pick it up.
I agree.
Thank you very much. Now, I will leave you with my colleagues. Bye.
Thank you, Alain. Hello, everybody. Now we are on La Potra Beach. Let's look for someone to interview.
You shout hello, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all...
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Ruben.
Can I ask you some questions?
Yes, I will be a pleasure.
Why do you do throw this paper? It's bad for environment.
It's good beach, don't pollute.
You may think that one might not pollute, but it does.
It's all the same to me. All the environment isn't important. North, oceans, or anything. The humans are the center of the planet.
But if we don't take care of it, we will lose it.
Don't feel me. Don't feel me, please. Don't feel me. You green hippies. You green hippies.
Well, you have seen that there are people who are not important.
Thank you very much, Irina. Now we are in Los Hilos Beach to know the people's opinion.
Stop, please.
What happened?
Excuse me, have you got a moment?
Yes. How can I help you?
Yes, we are going to ask some questions about water pollution that you must answer honestly, please.
Okay.
Okay, have you ever swum on another beach?
No, but I have seen some very interesting things.
You can meet some of these places.
Yes, the Teresitas Beach, the Boris Beach, Los Cristales, Rock Pool, and more.
Okay, and what do you think about that?
I think we should stop this problem so that we won't have to swing in rubies in the future. So that this doesn't affect our health. And to stop global warming and everything.
Thank you very much.
How disgusting to come on holiday and find too much rubbish.
Hello, what's the matter?
It's full of rubbish. This is disgusting.
What do you think about coming on holiday and finding so much rubbish?
I think it's really bad for a tourist destination like Tenerife to look this way. My holiday in Tenerife is very expensive.
Now we have a look to how dirty the water is.
Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but know that means I'll have to leave.
seen the cleanliness of the beaches, so there is little preoccupation for the contamination of the environment and change to sea life. Thank you very much to see us, and goodbye.
Speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Don't feel me, don't feel me, don't feel me! You bring...
Your spirit to a dove, oh, ooh, your spirit up above, oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my brain.